So I was making coffee today, and I thought to myself, wait a minute, it's 2020. We have advanced technology, and even though the world's in shambles right now, that's no excuse not to make a robot that can pour coffee for you. And if you're a hardworking procrastinator like me, then you know that pouring coffee is just not an option because it takes too much time out of your day. So today we solve that problem.